Hi, prospective students and parents of Hwa Chong. I'm Ms. Liu Pei Li, Principal Consultant of English Language and Literature, and today I'm going to share with you about the English Direct School Admission Program in HCI. During this circuit breaker, I hope you've been finding meaningful ways to engage yourself as you wait for your next leg in your academic journey. So as Lloyd Alexander once said, the journey is the treasure. During your 6 years in primary school, I'm sure you have formed precious memories and learned valuable lessons that you will bring with you into the next stage. So your question may then be, where will your next stage of adventure bring you? So come join us on a quest to find out more about the Hwa Chong English DSA. On this quest, you can choose to play a character whose personality and interest is the closest to yours. Are you an athlete who enjoys reading? A writer who appreciates complexities? A performer who shines in the limelight, or a debater who thrives on robust discussions? Well, it turns out that there are four Hwa Chong English DSA seniors who fit these profiles to a T. So join them to find out about the opportunities available for you, as well as your experiences in the Hwa Chong English DSA so far. First up, we have Ben Wei, who is an athlete who enjoys reading. As a champion canoeist, Ben Wei has won the Colours Award as well as the Eagles Award. In Secondary 1, Ben Wei was part of the team from Hwa Chong that took part in the National Youth Media Competition and clinched second. This is a 24-hour challenge that is organised by our local broadsheets, the Straits Times, for students to experience a day in the life of a journalist. For Ben Wei, who is now a Secondary 3 student in Humanities program, he appreciates how he's encouraged to embrace different interpretations of the same subject matter. And for him, the English DSA has opened up a multitude of possibilities in his Hwa Chong experience. Next up, we have Zhong Kai, who is a writer who appreciates complexities. Zhong Kai is also an Eagles Award recipient and a recipient of the EduSave Character Award. A prolific writer, he has won in competitions both in Chinese as well as a best position paper in the Model United Nations Conference. Even at Secondary 2, Zhong Kai has won several awards at the Model United Nations circuit. And this is because of the strong Hwa Chong culture of participating in such conferences, as well as the tradition where the seniors will guide the juniors so that they can collectively continue to uphold this track record of excellence in this arena for our school. And Zhong Kai best appreciates the fact that there is this community of thinkers where he's able to have stimulating discourse. And as a result, he feels that he has been able to find his own personal voice in various issues. Next up, we have Clevin, who is a performer who shines in the limelight. From choral speaking to choir performances, Clevin has done them all and with outstanding achievements to boot. In Secondary 1, Clevin was part of a team that represented Hwa Chong at, for choral speaking at the National Schools Literature Festival. They came back with silver, and Clevin is also a mainstay on our annual Light Up with Literature competition, which is organised by the English department in Hwa Chong. So you can see that Clevin is someone who seizes all the opportunities, internal and external, to hone his performance skills. Through these experiences, Clevin shares that he has gained much depth of insight in terms of his view on the society and the world. And through all these different things, he has become a more enthusiastic, engaged, and empathetic gentleman. So now we finally come to Daryl, who is a debater who thrives on robust discussion. Not only was Daryl nominated to be the top in English language and literature, he also won best in category for his project work in the Chinese language arts category. So beyond sweeping titles in the debate competitions, Daryl, who is also part of the school journalism unit because he is part of our English DSA, has actually been exposed to training from industry experts like Elliot here, who is the founder of YouTube channel Three Potatoes. So some of the work that is done by our school journalism unit includes key school events as well as feature stories, and they are published both in print in our school magazine Panorama as well as online on their Instagram page hci.sju. So you can follow them to find out more about their works. So given all these rich experiences, it is no surprise that Daryl says that what he appreciates most is all these hands-on experiences that he's had, as well as the fact that he's able to and interact with, and learn from his junior college seniors in a part of his journalistic works. So, if you are a consistent high achiever in English language, a curious thinker, an avid reader, or a persuasive communicator, come join us in our Hua Chong English DSA and write your own adventure. A very exciting and edifying journey awaits you. See you in 2021. Thank you.